Hoffman's test is used to assess for cervical spine stenosis and myelopathy. Hold the patient's middle finger between your index finger and middle finger, stabilizing the proximal interphalangeal joint. The examiner repeatedly flips either the volar or dorsal surface of the middle finger and observing the thumb and index finger. A positive test occurs when the thumb and index finger reflexively contract, which suggests the presence of an upper motor neuron lesion.